finishing up the flat sketching, you need to transfer it off of the tracing paper onto an opaque paper. You don't have to use marker, I'm just using regular copy paper. So you don't have to fold it in half, you're actually just placing it on and using a pencil first, tracing off what you have already have on your tracing paper. So I'm going to trace off and then start the video again.